All right. Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody, and I've started a new method of recording directly from the game. So now when I flip back and forth to be paranoid and see if I'm recording, no one will know that I did it, I guess. We'll figure that out in a little bit. And yeah, so I had thought about taking out bone mass, and then I thought, let me go first and just kind of see if I can get a portal closer to it and get a nice morning and everything else started before I do it. So BF7, I'm going to change now to, I think, BF5. Let me check again. Yeah. Give it a while. Probably better to set tags to something that's not that and go back and forth, but anyway. Yeah, I know I had some burial chambers near. I kind of now can't remember if I already went in some of these or not, but it shouldn't be too hard to figure that out. Let's see, one down there. I'll grab some blueberries while I'm here. And now I'm using the Vulcan settings too. I don't know, does that make a difference? And I went down to 5,000 bit rate just to kind of try to be a little less wasteful on my hard drive. It's interesting. Trying to see if I see any visual differences. Alright, so go ahead and pop in this burial chamber. I know. Thanks. It's kind of motivating me to go in. Have I been here before? So I'll go to the one next door. This is feeling familiar. I'm not seeing. Yeah, okay. Doors are open. I've been here. So this is the one I finished. Now I can mark it off on my map. Then I'll remember. And there was one, I think, right up the hill. Yes. No, I didn't go to both of them. Sure it's going to be easy to get through here with this mace. I gotta work a little bit. Not much. Yeah, I already found that elder. Not even gonna bother with this other stuff. Who needs it? Just want them Sirtling cores for free. Always come back, as I've said before. Rancid remains, bring them on. I don't care. Look at all these skeletons. It's a nice chamber. Wow. Okay, guys, you got quite a setup down here. Got any Sirtling cores or just you guys hanging out? It was just you guys hanging out. Nice digs, no cores. Huh. Boy, there's a lot of no core ends here, huh? Already done that, right? Yeah. Alright, well, let's see where else we can go. What do we got? Okay, anything over here? Man, games. There we go. Okay, so we've got a couple more ready for portals now. Might as well clean it out while I'm here. Nothing else here. Leave all the little stuff around. Grab the gold and the cores and get out. Eventually, there we go. And we cleared another one of these. That's great. Wait, what? Heard a giant. But I don't need to mess with trolls right now. Yay, berries. Okay, so at least 10 of these. Just really need one. I can do the two thing in return, but also set up a whole separate one for bone mass. Kind of think I will. So it's also kind of near a plains. What am I doing? Strange math the kids are doing these days. Oh yeah, and I gotta remember when I go into bone mass to bring the bones. That's another good reason to build this out. Not to mention the fact that it's gonna be a crypt location. Alright, so crypt location makes me remember I need to bring these. Bring a little extra. What time of day is it right now? I have no idea, but it looks late. Okay, it's late. BF7, let's be down near it. Set this one, as I'm saying, to bone mass. Bone mass, we'll call it one. Camel case to one. Okay. Keep this food? Yeah. Oh, need a hammer. Other things and a crypt key. Go ahead and open up that crypt. Funny, I'll end up trying to figure out if I want to leave the boat there or what exactly. Way. sounds like. A little slow, but definitely wallops him. Last crypt before Bonemass. This is the first one. Second one. I don't quite remember. Yes, third one's right there. And I guess... yeah. So this is close, and then I also have the area that's further away. This is real close, actually. Kind of make my fight with the mass as private as possible. Especially with that spawner right there. Go ahead and open that up. Fill this out. Oh yeah, that's how I like this. Spot to get back away from Bonemass. Right back to Bonemass, depending on how you look at it. Secondary spot further away. Bonemass one. Sides. I didn't have last time. Alright, that's it. That's my little crypt shack near Bonemass. Yeah, I guess I could make a pretty big circle around Bonemass. With all the tower on top and stuff. Let me go get more wood. Kind of get to that idea. Might as well at least have a private battle, right? More fishy. leave the key, bring the rest of the stuff in case I need it. Swap those out. Get a little more wood again. A lot more wood again. I guess all the wood I've got again. Alright. Okay, let's go do a little construction project. Bonemass containment area. Of course, it'll only last as long as Bonemass doesn't destroy it, but it'll be better than nothing, I think. Make me slightly less harassable. This is gonna take a while. How many of these do I need? 4. I mean, if I go 10 on a side, that's 40. All right. Also, I do wonder how wide I wanna make this. As wide as I can. Essentially, the idea is I'm going to run this dude around as much as I can around the outside perimeter of this. Just not have too many things coming in, knowing full well it's going to destroy quite a bit of my wall. And I guess it depends. My plan is to sort of kite and buff and all that while I'm going. Arrow, kite, attack. It's not taking too long. Wall, I guess, that helps in some ways. Doesn't really do much in others. This is really just a kind of, what am I doing? I don't know, let's just make a wall. A mentality I think that a lot of people that don't think things through very much have thought throughout history. So, I mean, I don't know, that's a partial coverage. Nothing. Should label this, I suppose. sleeping time. I don't think so. Let's see if I'll sleep anyway. Alright, this is it. I'm gonna go battle now. I'm tired of waiting. Just gonna do this. Let me go get those bones. I forget how many I need. I'm gonna bring, I don't know, 10. Guess I can bring 30. I've got 30. I don't think it needs that many, but I got them. Don't need to worry about bringing anything else. Nervous. All right, here we go. See how long this fence lasts. Alright, 10. Oh, alright. Where are you going? Right over there. Okay, cool. Nice. Oh shit, I didn't poison control yet. Stay in there. My health to be able to regain again. Remember kind of the first times I was fighting Bonemass, this is kind of how it went. Thank you. easy with that wall, though. Alright, just kind of taking my time, letting myself get back up while I'm kind of out here messing around. Might as well pop ETH gear. No rush. I'll pause if I need to and go into the next round. I'll be quick with this. Definitely like that mace. Alright, block. There you go. Alright, ready? Block. Ugh. Don't worry about that. Oh, do worry about that. Dang, I always get in that mess. Seconds before I can do another potion. There's nothing to him. Taking my time, keeping him at bay. Might as well get in there. Timing on that block is not great at all. I guess. Still got plenty of poison left. Not bad. Come on. Oh, yes. All right. That's 30 minutes. Bye-bye.